It is. Well, if you want to know what it's going to be like for trick-or-treating, kind of computer models showing a chance for rain in low 50s for Halloween at the moment. Of course, after an incredibly dry month, there's a chance of rain on Halloween. So far this month, we've only had 0.18 of an inch. The highest one-day rain total was just about 0.11 of an inch on October 8th. So if you've been saying, yes, it's been incredibly dry, it certainly has. We're about an inch and almost three-quarters low on rain just this month. And that brings the total up to the year about 7 inches low on rain. We are going to be looking at that, though, later on today. A warm front is going to be advancing. That's going to thicken up the cloud cover today. All the actual more moderate to light rain showers, the steadier stuff, that's down in Iowa and pushing into Illinois right now. That's going to move in after about 4 or 5 o'clock this evening. Might see a few isolated spotty showers before then. You can see a few around the Spring Green area heading towards the Toma area also. But for us, a dry start to the morning. It is going to be a breezy day today. Winds from eventually the southeast, about 10 to 20 miles an hour. And again, could see a couple isolated spotty showers before 4 o'clock. But then after that, these showers will become much more widespread in nature, become scattered, and they will be hit and miss at times as we go into your Saturday morning. So those rain chances still continue tomorrow morning. By the afternoon hours, though, these skies are going to eventually slowly start to clear. We'll be seeing a lot more sunshine as we go into your Sunday. So kind of split weekend, windy conditions both today and Saturday. How much rain in your gauge? Generally about 1/10 of an inch to 1/4 of an inch today and into tonight. We could add another 1/10 of an inch to that. So rain totals between about 2/10 of an inch and 1/3 of an inch for most of us. Might see a few spots with a few higher amounts than that. Overall, though, 61 degrees today. It is going to be a windy one with, again, an isolated rain shower afternoon, much more scattered to widespread rain showers after about 4 p.m. So you need the rain gear for the football games tonight. 57 degrees with rain showers likely again overnight tonight. Then tomorrow, those rain showers will be diminishing. 62 degrees. It will be windy. It's still mild, though, as far as the temps are concerned. Slightly cooler air starts to work on in for Sunday. Lighter winds expected on Sunday as well. So that's the day to head to the pumpkin patches or some of those haunted houses if you want to get a nice little scare like Tatiana did.